The 2024 U.S. presidential election has delivered significant results, with a fierce battle between the Republican and Democratic candidates. Donald Trump, representing the Republican Party, currently leads the race with 277 electoral votes, surpassing the crucial 270-vote threshold needed to secure the presidency. Trump has garnered 71,579,124 votes, capturing 51% of the popular vote. Kamala Harris, the Democratic candidate, holds 224 electoral votes and has received 66,722,841 votes, or 47.5% of the popular vote. Despite a strong campaign, her electoral vote count remains short of victory. Additionally, Jill Stein, representing the Green Party, gained 623,616 votes, amounting to 0.4% of the popular vote, but did not secure any electoral votes. Independent candidate Robert Kennedy also participated in the race but did not win any electoral votes. This election underscores the continuing polarization within the country, as each party mobilized their bases with fervor. As Trump leads with a clear electoral majority, his projected victory marks a significant moment in American politics, with ongoing debates on issues like healthcare, economic stability, and foreign relations set to shape the nation's path forward.